Hey, it's Ross. Today, we'll go over the monday.com mobile app, the perfect tool for productivity while on the go. Let's see what it's all about. Download the monday.com app from the App Store on your iPhone and iPad and the Google Play Store on your Android devices. And pro tip, while logged into monday.com on your computer, find a QR code here to download the mobile app with your account already logged in. Eric is a project manager on the US East Coast. While commuting home on the train, his West Coast colleagues finish crucial work and notify him by tagging in an update. The push notification takes him directly to the update, and he's easily able to react, tag, add images, even respond with a voice note while waiting for his stop. Cool, right? Within the app, stay up to date with urgent messages, notifications, and deadlines. Filter notifications to see updates where you were tagged, even work assigned to you. Swipe right to mark as read or left to delete the notification altogether. Dive in from the home screen to gain a quick glance at what's new on boards you're subscribed to, see boards you've recently visited, see boards in a given workspace, or switch from here to see just your favorites. Can't find your project? Just search for it from here. Easy access to boards, dashboards, and docs will empower you to make real-time decisions, even while away from your computer. We're back with Eric now. It's the next day and he's forecasting the workday ahead. From the My Work tab, Eric can quickly see tasks that are past due, those that need to get done today, even see what's to come in the future. By clicking on an item, Eric pulls open the mobile item view, complete with editable columns, an update section to provide context or tag team members, and a files tab to see any uploaded collateral. You can even click on the board name up here to be taken there if more context is needed. Scroll between groups easily to find info. And switch views too. See data laid out in the Kanban view, addresses plotted on a map, even create a view from one of our templates. And he can click into an item and see the card view again, where he can swipe from item to item. We haven't even hit 9 a.m. or had a cup of coffee in the office, and Eric is already marking things as done. Within the More menu is where you can adjust your monday.com profile, check your inbox, or change your notification and language settings. And that's it, the monday.com mobile app, productivity on the go. Bye for now.